Good morning, everybody. How's everyone doing today? I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. You're so kind. It's so kind of you to ask. I know. So kind. Just dropped off the kids. Jude went to daycare and Bonnie is back at school after a week-long vacation. So, you know, I don't know if it's because I hated school when I was younger, but I get really emotional taking her to school. I'm like, especially after a break, I don't like her to go back. I like when she's home, even though she spent the whole time at her cousin's house and didn't want to be home with me, but it's whatever. It's no big deal. I'm not taking it personal or anything. About to go get my caffeine because what else are you gonna do with your life? I don't know. Oh my god, that sun is, they're like doing road construction everywhere and I don't even know how to freaking road work ahead. How do I get out of here? I'm gonna go this way and the sun is gonna hit again and it's gonna freaking hurt. Oh my god, it's so bad. Mom's house. So we're gonna go get coffee and we're gonna go to my house and we're gonna put laundry away, which I'm probably not gonna record because that is no fun at all, especially in my dark house. And then we're probably gonna go to my mom's and no one's there, so it's just gonna be us editing videos and eating their leftovers. My favorite thing to do. How's your day going? What are you doing? Just hanging out, probably watching YouTube videos. When you get to Starbucks and there's not an hour wait of lines, is it gonna be a good day? Have we probably totally seen my double chin from this angle? I'm so sorry, that's probably not attractive.
So if you want that,
yes.
Yeah?
I'll take that.
Okay, what size?
A grande.
You got it. What else can I use for you?
A venti caramel brulee.
You want that hot?
Yes, please.
You got it. Anything else?
That's it.
Okay.
Good morning! Hi.
Hello.
Here you go.
Thank you. Yeah, buddy. You put it out there?
Oh. Don't even want it. Don't even want it. I slave in a drive-thru for this coffee and you don't even want it. Sushi, go potty. Go. Sushi, go. Potty. It's cold in here.
It is, that's why I don't want to get out of bed.
So I did have a dream last night that Carlos cheated on me. But I'm gonna try not to be petty and mad at him because dreams are dreams. And he has a broken leg, so obviously he's not off doing anything. But he got me some new shoes yesterday, so how mad can I really be? The sound of your pee hitting the urinal, it sounds feminine. Yay! Laundry is put away. Other than what Carlos is gonna wear today and my sweater, because I do several outfit changes a day. Not really, it's just really cold in our freaking house, so I wear lighter clothing outside where it's nice and sunny. Look, even the dog, she just likes to sit there and get sun. Because she's warm out there, huh, Suji? Also, we're gonna take Sushi to the vet today. 3 o'clock, I believe, because she's been doing this weird coffee thingy, and she's usually a pretty mellow dog as it is, but she's been super mellow. Like, she usually gets excited when we call her name, and now she's just kind of laying there, and she hasn't really been drinking water either, which probably does not help with that low energy, but with the coughing and not really being herself, it's a little bit of a worry. She's not that old, she's like 6, so hopefully it's just like a little cold or something that they will fix. But we will go to the vet today and we will get her checked out and hopefully it's an easy fix. And I'm not gonna let my head go to negative places because that's where it's trying to go right now. We're just gonna stop, we're gonna stop. She's gonna be fine, it's just a cold. Dogs get colds too, right? Kind of cough. Because she's just acting sick. She's not acting herself. Huh, Suji? Huh, Suji? Who's your bad girl? Okay. Yes, usually she would start. Oh, look! She's wagging her down now! And it's stopping. But then I look away. And then I come back. Okay, so at least her tail's wagging.
You should get on the mark.
Oh, yeah, now she get up. Oh, you stepped on my shoe. Sushi, are you a good girl? Oh, you're a lazy girl. Oh, no. No one wants to see that. I don't want to see it. So, yeah. Are you going to go to vet? Are they going to fix you up? No, that's about as excited as she gets. Hi, Juji. Hi, Juji. Oh, don't lay on my sweater. Pray for Sushi. What's important? Oh, bad girl. Is she a bad girl? Is she a bad girl? That's all we get. Oh, there it goes. Every time I turn the camera away from her, her tail wags. It's my kind of closet. Right over here. It's as big as my bathroom. All right, we are done with Sushi's vet appointment, huh, Tucci? Huh? Man, the seats in my car are disgusting. I really need to get it detailed. Are you okay? Anyways, she doesn't know what's wrong with her. She's got some kind of a cough, but it's hard to say with dogs apparently. So we're gonna put her on some antibiotics that Carlos is in there getting right now for a week or two. And then if it doesn't get better, we are gonna have to do blood work and chest x-rays and get her fixed up. But hopefully these antibiotics work. Hopefully it's just a little bacterial infection, huh, Sushi? So we'll see in a few days, I guess, if it's getting better or not. Who knows? I'm excited to see if they work.
How do you spell Martinez?
Martinez? Mm-hmm. M-A-R-T-I-N-E-Z? Martinez?
M-A-R.
T-I-N-E-Z. Whose name is that?
I made a dog and her name is Martina.
Oh, that's a nice name for a dog. Okay, do you think you're sneaky? Oh. Doody!
What do you want, Suji? What? Oh, hello.
Bunny.
Honestly, I don't think I'm going to do this. Sorry,
we are watching She-Ra.
You're not mad? People usually get
You're watching She-Ra? How dare you? How dare you? Kids are fed!
What?
Sushi has had her first dose of medicine, huh, Bonnie? Bonnie cleaned Remy's poop. What are you doing? Careful, please. And now Bonnie and Daddy are watching TV. So thank you for watching today's video.